Okay, and so after you put all your ingredients in, you just
exploded.
It's Nikki, and welcome to my 31 days of Christmas body positivity. Okay, you guys, so we're about to make the butterbeer. This is my version of butterbeer. I like it. So what we're gonna do is we have to put the vanilla ice cream in. Thank you. Hopefully this, I've never tried this ninja before, so we're gonna see how it's gonna work.
And you just got it for Christmas. Hopefully you don't break it.
I know, I'd be so mad. But that's okay. Do that. Put a little ice in. And then we're gonna put in some cream soda. I'm not measuring, I just don't do that. And then we're gonna squirt in some butterscotch. And then we're gonna do the food processor. Lena, what are we doing?
We're having a hard time, guys.
Mom's already fallen asleep. She hasn't made it through the first movie yet. Bless her heart. And here we go. Now, what I do is, you also butterscotch at the bottom of the glass.
You call that a little?
Yes, I do. We're making, this is Harry Potter. We're into the...
No, I'm not very Harry Potter.
Thank you. There you go, dropping things.
Can be kind of a mess, but that's okay.
That's where I put this like butterbeer and the blade belt. Look at that.
The blade comes off as you can watch it. And then you put on top. And then you do whipped cream. If I can do the work. It would be fantastic. And then you do. Bam! And there is your butterbeer. There you have it.